Thank you. the atmosphere. And so this piece was written about 1975. And I think it wasn't until about 1981 it was first performed at the Glenville Institute in Calgary, and then we went on to do it in Banff with an ensemble called Otherwise, and I heard Bert is one of the original members of that ensemble. And we were committed to doing interesting scores, you know, and I think we played it for John Cage, if my memory serves me right. But he was more interested in talking about mushrooms. This was a piece I first wanted to propose to the Works Festival when I went to them, tap in hand, and said, you really do need a sonic arts component as well as a visual one. At that time, they had an incredibly intelligent, very gentle, visionary guy called Will Truchon, who was an artistic director, and he said, that sounds like a tremendous idea. And I was going to propose this piece, but instead I did my piece for four automobiles. But I'm going to do this little thing, which is all about the memory of a long-gone spaceship from Earth. Thank you.
I Yeah. Cause there's always more, rooted in the attic.
Thank you.